Hi, this is a method how to make tandoori tea. I just observed this method and it's quite impressive for me. I have noted in many places about how to make tandoori tea, but this appears to me the most authentic and most effective. In this process, what they do, they just warm a clay pot into the oven until it's red hot and catches fire, and then bring out the pot and immerse it into the vessel where the masala tea is being prepared, so that the clay pot is fully immersed and fully laden with the smell of the tandoori tea, and at the same time the tea also inherits the smell of the clay pot. After that they pour the masala tea into the clay pot, and it is served hot. This is very effective and really enjoyable. You can do it at your home and share the enjoyment with your friends and family. Thanks for watching this video. If you like, just encourage me by pressing a thumb on this video. Thank you.
Come on,